In front of me I've got Soundgear Sense. In this video I'll show you how to reset headphones to factory defaults. In the beginning, go to JBL Headphones app. Now enter support and select reset to factory settings. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.